Pembroke Dock Military Cemetery, 3 p.m. May the 4th, 2007. Here I am sitting amongst the dead, the breeze on my back, at peace. Blackbirds call, a thrush forages for worms, daisies and buttercups push through, and once noticed shine, the box hedges uniform, and in the sun all is alive and budding. I walk amongst them, along the ranks and fir cones. Headstones stand tall and upright. I pick a small snail off the cold 90-year-old stone.